good for you, I just wanna look good for you, Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Hi, my name is Briar DeLay, and I'd say I'm a very energetic and high-level dancer and actress. On my downtime, I'm usually doing homework because I'm homeschooled, so I do a lot of online schooling. Also catching up on like TV shows, and even like I love baking and cooking, so usually that or spending time with my family. I definitely say jazz or open, so a mix of like acro and jazz. I'm more of like a high energy, and I love like really fast music. I mean, I love when all my friends share their photos. It's so interesting to see like what they're up to and like what's new. I definitely love Instagram. It's probably one of my favorite social media sites. So yeah, and I definitely love all the fans. They're all amazing. If you have a dream, I would just say go for it. For me, like since I was younger, I've always wanted to be like professional dancer and actress. So just like pushing yourself and like doing extra classes and just doing everything you can to like get to where you want to be. Well, I definitely say like everything in moderation. So I'll have sugar and stuff, of course, but I mean, not like crazy. Like when I'm training, I'll have like protein bars in between, a lot of water to keep me hydrated. I love chips. It's like my number one thing if I could have. But I love like steak and any really type of meat, actually. Well, dancing, acting, singing. And then I love baking and cooking. I'm super excited to be a CLI ambassador. And so what that is we actually post recommended dance videos on our social medias and have a link in our bios where you can click on that and go register to take free dance classes. So if you don't have any classes that night or you want to take some extra classes, they have great teachers and great classes. Well, definitely taking classes online. I mean, if they're in like Los Angeles or anywhere like further away from us, it's really nice to like get to take classes even though they're not like here with us. We can still learn choreography from them. I mean, we're both like really determined, I think. She's maybe more of a like sassy. She has more of like an attitude, I guess. Like she's really pushy. So She really wants what she gets. Oh, it's absolutely incredible. I mean, I'm so grateful to have that opportunity, and it's been absolutely amazing. I mean, I wouldn't change any of it. Definitely a lot of auditions. I mean, definitely, like, I don't even get, like, all of them that I take, but it's definitely great just to get yourself out there and, like, in front of producers and just so they know you. Mm-hmm. And definitely keep up on social media and everything and promote yourself, yeah. So when we're filming, I usually train in. So I get up, I train, and then I go to set. I'm usually there for most of the day. So we do filming work in the morning, and we have lunch, and then more filming afterwards. We'll have to go to school, like tutoring in between there. So we have to do at least 2 hours a day there. And then after we're done filming, I usually just have dinner. Sometimes I'll go to dance at CDC. Sometimes I'll come home and do homework. So it kind of like depends, but it's always pretty busy. Well, my parents were definitely a big part of it. I mean, even growing up, like, they were very competitive themselves, so having them was actually, like, great along the way. So they kind of, like, brought me into dance and gymnastics and everything, so they definitely started me where I probably should have started. Mm-hmm. And then along the way, I mean, we kind of, I wouldn't say we planned it, but we kind of, like, just worked day to day with it. So my dad was actually a 3-time Olympic gymnast, so he was pretty much in the competitive world his whole life. Same with my mom. She wasn't as competitive as him, but she definitely did gymnastics and was very active like him too. So I came from a very competitive family, I'd say. So I have a 15-year-old sister who's also a dancer. She's very flexy and yeah, she's pretty much the opposite of me. I mean, she's very like more of like a softer ballet dancer. I'm more of like the energetic like jazz dancer. Mm-hmm. But we both have like our qualities that we kind of like mesh together too. I mean, me and my sister are really close. We always support each other a lot. We're actually doing a duet this year, so we always, when we have the chance to dance together, we always do. So yeah, I mean, I'd say like if you can dance with them, because it's honestly like a different feeling than like any other. It's definitely hard because I don't get to see them as much as I would hope for. So I just kind of enjoy like every moment I can to try and like spend quality time with them. I love Blake Lively personally. So in Gossip Girl, she's like one of my favorites. Her even like her role in the show is definitely like, oh, I just love it. We're going on the Wild Rhythm Tour the next couple months. So there's about 8 of us that are going, and we have a full set of dances choreographed that we're going to be bringing with us. So we're going across Canada for the first month, and then in April we're going to Europe, all across Europe. So like Spain, Ireland, UK, all over there. So it's going to be a lot of fun. So if you can, get your tickets because we'd love to see you there. Definitely my phone. Definitely all my two best essentials, and then so much clothes. I'm just like such a fashionista. I love definitely fashion. Well, I definitely live in the moment, so I don't really focus on like what's to come. I usually just see what I have right now and just kind of go with that and live with that. I definitely, yeah, I enjoy all my family time and dance as much as possible now because I know that soon it'll be hard to take some classes. So going on tour, it's definitely like spending time with people that I won't get to see. For me, it would definitely be to slow down because I'm always like a fast worker. I always love to like think ahead. But I'd say just to kind of like live in the moment, like I said, and like focus on what you're doing now. And then it'll just kind of like carry up into what you want to do later. Dreams. I mean, I'm kind of right now just figuring that out in a way. So definitely going to school in like LA was definitely like a dream for me since I was younger. So definitely carrying on with that. Yeah, definitely touring with great artists, but I'd say more so I want to go more the acting route, so doing more movies and TV shows. I keep a lot of extra like shirts and clothes. So I love switching like outfits in between classes. Even if it's like the same style, I love like putting on leggings or shorts or like switching it up a bit. I don't really carry a lot of shoes. I'm usually more like bare feet or socks. So really honestly not that much. A lot of hair stuff, even makeup, but I'd say like a lot of clothes, a lot of streetwear in a way. I really don't have a favorite Yo Lipsa piece. I love the whole line. But I definitely say I love the harem pants and the open back sweater. Even like this cardigan, like I always wear it. It's all comfortable and easy to put on.